They eat fresh fruit, bathe in streams of water, no reason to be afraid. The garden was especially designed to provide for all his wants and needs. Animals to be companions, exciting waterfalls, exotic plants and trees. Wasteland below. The man could clearly see from a ledge down there only rocks and plants with thorns. But for some reason the man spends more and more of his time gazing at the desert beyond. He's in Eden, a perfect paradise. What could possibly be? But any source of water may be still miles off. He cries in pain as he tries to tear off a chunk of cactus to eat. It's like if inside him he was somehow programmed for misery.